Seekers are symbol of beauty, an apex predator, full of incredible power, and are very important to our environment and ecosystem. Let us know some amazing facts about this powerful species named tiger. The scientific name of the tiger, Panthera tigris. These fierce felines have walked the earth for a long time. Fossil remains of tigers are found in parts of China and are believed to be 2 million years old. Today, there are 6 known subspecies of tiger, which are still alive. These subspecies are Bengal tiger, South China tiger, Malayan tiger, Indo-Chinese tiger, Sumatran tiger, Amur tiger, also known as the Siberian tiger. Sadly, 3 known species of tiger have become extinct: the Caspian tiger, Bali tiger, and Javan tiger. Siberian tigers are the largest tiger subspecies. Male Siberian tigers can grow at least 11 feet tall, with an average weight of 300 kgs or more. Although their female counter tends to be smaller, but are still much bigger compared to other tiger subspecies. Tigers have hybrids. Captive tigers were bred with lions to create hybrids called Liger and Tigon. They shared physical and behavioral qualities of both parent species. Breeding hybrids is not discouraged in many countries due to emphasis on conservation of the original species. Liger is a cross between male lion and a tigress. Ligers are typically between 10 to 12 feet in length and weighs between 360 to 450 kg or more. Because the lion sire passes on the growth promoting gene, but the corresponding growth inhibiting gene from the female tiger is absent. Hence, ligers grow far larger than either parent species. Tigon. These less common tigons are a cross between lioness and a male tiger. Because the male tiger does not pass on the growth promoting gene and the lioness passes on the growth inhibiting gene, tigons are around the same size as their parents. Tigers have fake eyes. Tigers have eyes on the back of their ear. No two tigers have the same stripes, as humans have unique fingerprints that no other person has. Just like us, tiger species have their own fur pattern, which means no two tigers share the same stripes. Tiger stripes run skin deep. Even if without hair, you would still see their stripes. Tigers are carnivores, eating only meat. They mainly feed on large mammals such as deer, wild pig, antelope, buffaloes, and similar animals. Tigers are solitary hunters and generally search for food alone at night. They quietly stalk their prey until they're close enough to pounce. Then they kill their victim with a bite on the neck or back of the head. Tigers have webbed toes and can swim amazingly well. Their web in the paws allows them to push water in big quantity, making them great swimmers. Unlike most members of the cat family, tigers like to be in water and can often be found in pools or streams. A tiger's roar can be heard as far as 3 kilometers away. No one misses their roar in their area. Tigers grunt, growl, roar, moan, snarl, chuff, hiss, gasp. It is believed that these vocalizations are for communication purpose. At full speed, tigers can reach up to 65 kilometers per hour. Yes, they're big, they're heavy, but by no means tigers are slow. Tigers often share their kill with others. Lion would never share the kill with anyone. But this is not the case when it comes to tigers. An amazing fact about tiger is their willingness to share the kill with other tigers, and even eating in turns to make way for others. Tigers are the largest wild cat in the world. They get their weight because of their large, strong, big muscles. An adult tiger can weigh up to 363 kg. The tiger mates all round the year. But most cubs are born between March to June and a second peak around September. Gestation ranges from 93 to 114 days with an average of 103 to 105 days. Interestingly, a tiger female is only receptive for 3 to 6 days. Tiger cubs follow their tiger mom's scent. One of the saddest facts is that most of the newborn cubs of tiger do not survive. The fact behind this is that female tiger usually give birth to blind cubs, and these cubs instinctively follow the scent of their mom. Female tiger can give birth to a litter of 3 to 4 cubs, born blind. Baby tigers are virtually helpless. Tiger moms take care of their cubs until they're old enough to hunt. The father tiger usually goes back to solitary hunting. In younger years, the tiger cubs would follow their mother's scent. However, a majority of tiger cubs get left behind on hunt, eventually succumbing to the cold, hunger, or are eaten away by other male tigers, hyenas, and such animals. Less than 100 years ago, tigers could be found throughout Asia. Sadly, hunting and habitat loss has put their population at risk. Today, they are 7% of their original size. And we need to do all we can to protect these beautiful beasts.